the sorcerer Shang Tsung. The two only known as Trimond and Modok confronted Quan Chi, enraged that he had tried to leave them stranded in the bowels of the Netherrealm. In the battle that ensued, Trimond leapt at Quan Chi, and both combatants stumbled into the inner sanctum chamber. Moments later, Trimond